Giddy the waiter was furious, saying he had been discriminated against. Guillaume Ray was dismissed from his position for being too direct and expressive. But Mr. Ray, who worked at a Vancouver restaurant in Ontario, Canada's Pacific Coast, has taken his former employer Cara Operations to a human rights court, claiming he had been discriminated against because of his French culture. But he claimed it was cultural approach to his job and being sacked is discrimination against his culture. In an official complaint against his dismissal, he claims he had received great feedback from guests and had been praised for being very friendly and professional with his tables. Most of the French-speaking people from Europe, they tend to be very direct. Julian Mangai, his former employers, also said Mr. Ray had made no effort to soften his behavior at work despite verbal and written performance reviews. But Mr. Ray said his Frenchness made him come across as more aggressive but also more expressive. The ex-waiter added his direct, honest and professional behavior and strong work ethic had been drummed into him at French hospitality school. According to the Canadian Broadcasting Corporation, CBC, the worker often worked a shift lead at the restaurant, taking on supervising duties for other servers. I'm not rude, I'm French waiter furious after being sacked for being too direct. https://t.co/0h2dzkmd Should the waiter have been sacked for showing his cultural background? Yet it is believed Mr. Ray was dismissed after telling a fellow waiter to complete his duties during an incident in 2016. He is accused of leaving the member of staff in tears after being spoke to in an aggressive manner. Mr. Ray insists he remain courteous. Julian Mangai, who helps French-speaking people settle in Canada, told CBC, "The culture in Canada, it's a non-conflict culture, particularly in the professional area. Most of the French-speaking people from Europe, they tend to be very direct." Milestones: the restaurant sacked Mr. Ray for being disrespectful. The Frenchman was denied an application to complain by his former bosses, yet now British Columbia's Human Rights Tribunal is giving the waiter a chance to make his case. Tribunal member Devin Cousineau said, "Mr. Ray will have to explain what it is about his French heritage that would result in behavior that people misinterpret as a violation of workplace standards of acceptable conduct. The case will be heard at a later date."